guys, Todd Zacker with Zacker Adventures, with a quick boot drying tip. Out on the trail, do some water crossings, get your boot full of water. At the end of the day, grab yourself a paper towel, stuff your boot, let it sit overnight. At the end, and then the next morning, pull this out. What it does is it draws the majority of the moisture out. You're not putting your foot in a soggy boot. For more tips like this, go to zackeradventures.com to see ride reports, gear reviews, and tips. Thank you very much.